There's a reason that your parents told you to never run with scissors. That you could be running and suddenly you fall over and the scissors go flying up into the air, swirling around, landing, severing the arteries in your hands. And the blood goes everywhere. Oh, it's all in Granny's face. Oh, what, that Granny slipped in the blood and fell down the stairs? Oh, it's all gone wrong. She fell on your dog and then the dog squealed. The police came and then you all got arrested and sent to jail for the night. All because you ran with scissors in the house. I'll do that. Top of the morning to you, ladies. My name is Jacksepticeye, and welcome to the Night of the Scissors. This has kind of been making the rounds recently. Saw a few people recommending it to me. Saw a couple of people playing it on YouTube. It looks cool. Another one of those kind of classic horror games. I don't know. I've been on a horror kick lately, if you couldn't tell, with all the Chiller's Art that I've been doing. And they all seem to have a VHS filter. All of them. Chiller's Art, Puppet Combo, this. What next? DVD filters? I want a horror game that's just over the radio. I don't really know what it's about, but that's good, because that means it'll surprise me.
Whoa.
Adam's saying, I told you this thing was heavy. I couldn't have lifted it on my own. Are you wearing masks, or is your face just like that? Stop crying, you chicken. Screw you, Kev. I'm ready to break in. What's the plan, then? Mask. They're robbers. They're going in to steal something. The post office has been abandoned for months, and nobody has entered since. There's plenty of trash we can sell. I don't think anyone wants to buy trash. Man, I can't wait to make some money and hit the bong once again. My brother in Christ, let's go! Can't wait to rip a fat blunty on the bowl, brother! Make sure that no one is around, especially the cops while I'm inside. Oh, really? The cops? I thought we needed to bring them in. And don't let that shutter roll down. The wood log should do the job, though. Sure. Head to the back part of the building. That's where the good stuff is. Fair enough. It's going to take a couple of minutes. I'll be right back. Take a couple of minutes. I can't talk. Oh. To control Adam, press WASD or arrow keys. All right, Adam. You're under the swift control of Jack Spadicey right now. That is probably not the control you want to be under, because I will lead you in the bad way. Why do you run like that? Dude runs like a puppet.
I'll get him.
Alright, sorry, Kev is outside waiting and I need to be robbing stuff. Alright, I'll take my bow legs and just head over this way. Nothing useful here. Okay. These old mailboxes don't seem to contain anything useful. Open this door and interact with the environment by pressing the E, spacebar, or enter key. Love it, lots of options. I'm gonna go with spacebar, I'm that kind of guy. Go back. No! That sign's not gonna bother me, because I can't read. Plug in the flashlight with the F key. In case Adam is in a hurry, run by pressing the left shift key. Oh, I figured out Adam's amazing running already. Escape key to pause. Keep in mind you can only pause while Adam is hidden and safe. Ooh. Interesting. Okay, let me just squeak a little more volume out of this thing. Am I gonna have to turn off the flashlight to escape from dudes? There are a bunch of files about the customers here. There it is. The safe. What are the odds that their code is 0000? Damn. Like, if I'm going to rob a bank or something, I just assume that they have higher security. But then it's like the 0000 combination that just blindsides you. That no one would ever guess that, because you think, well, it's a bank, it's a post office, they're gonna have something different. Like, 1, 2, 3, 4! Wrong combination. Damn it. We'll have to come back again, Kev. Alright, can I go in this door? The door is locked. Alright, Kevo. Oh, moonwalking Kev! Let's go! Dude! You've been hit by... You've been robbed by... a smooth criminal! Okay, I'm sorry. I won't sing Michael Jackson again. Holy shit! Was it the metal shutter in the entrance? I should check just in case. As in here? Kevin, are you there? You knock the shutter, nobody answers. Oh, God. Oh, wait, I control Adam. Yeah. I was right. I think I've been messing up the names. That's okay. Oh, God, it's so quiet. Oh, no. The scissors! What if he actually is chasing me with just a pair of scissors? You know, what's that game, Clock Tower? And you have the scissor man, and he comes with like a big pair of hedge clippers. What if he's actually just coming at me with like, scissors? Oh, I don't know if I want to be in here. Hello? This is disgusting. I'm really scared. That's me in most public restrooms. You just go in and it's like, I don't see anything bad in here, but I can already tell that there's several million infections going around. Oh, that scared me. It's stuck. Oh, because there's probably a scissorman behind it. I'll go into the women's restroom. Nothing bad ever happens in there. Jesus, it's a fucking leg! Ew! Was there a leg in the other urinal as well? Because I thought I saw one. It's a slice of a newspaper article. It's a fact. The snipper is undoubtedly still out there. Some transients claim hearing scissors sound at the metro station while they are waiting alone, but nothing serious has happened. The police have searched every corner of the metro system without success. This is creepy. Dude, if you're gonna go around killing people with a pair of scissors, you're gonna need a cooler name than the snipper. That just sounds like you're going around doing circumcisions. You need to be called like the slicer, the decapitator, the gut disemboweler, not the snipper. Okay, let's head back this way. I do like how fast you run, though. Oh, God. The longer nothing happens, the more uneasy I get. What the fuck? This note was written with poor handwriting. The paper is covered with blood. It states the following. I fed the soda vending machines and I taught my friends a lesson. I've lost the kitchen key. Oh my God, that sentence does not go in my brain and make any sense. I fed the soda vending machines and I taught my friends a new lesson. I've lost the kitchen key. Okay, I feel like two different people wrote two very different sentences on this piece of paper. Did you feed the vending machine your friends? Are your friends in the vending machine? Most of the parts of this computer are missing. Most of the parts of my ass are missing because I shit them all out. No, don't do that to me. Oh, instead of a happy meal, we have a saddy meal. I get it. A silhouette of a person made out of a cardboard. It seems to be waving. Or slapping, high-fiving, top of the morning, boosh. Oh, this sucks. Wait, this is a post office. Store's locked, I must find the kitchen key. Well, you fed the vending machine, so maybe it's in that. Just a regular... Isded?
Nani?
Soda vending machine. The note mentioned something about these. Should I kick it? Yeah. A soda can rolls out. Okay. So I gotta kick the vending machines to get the kitchen key. Got it. Oh God, it's another leg. It's all full of flesh and blood. I don't want to be here. Reasonable reaction. I agree. Wouldn't want to be there too. It's too dark on the other side. It looks like a file room. I wonder if I can remove the metal bars. What do you mean it's too dark on the other side? You have a flashlight, hello? God, the day that people in horror games start using their brains is a day that is not gonna come soon enough. Okay, this is a place to hide in, isn't it? Oh, I hate that. I hate that. I hate that. Anytime I have to hide from anything in games, it's just a bad time. And I keep thinking I see things. Soda can rolls out. Okay. Okay. Just sprint. Sprint like the weirdo you are. Oh, are those hands? I don't remember seeing this before. I think I'm not alone. Oh, God! A piece of flesh comes out of the machine. Ew! Eat it. The vending machine literally puked this disgusting piece of flesh. Seems like there's something inside of it. The kitchen key. That's fine. I'm sure absolutely nothing bad will happen to me on my way back to the kitchen. Sprint just in case. Okay. Okay. Okay, just lumps of flesh everywhere. It stinks in here. I want to go home. I have shitted myself. Huh. What's happening? You got the saw. Why is my character freaking out? Someone got cornered and dismembered in this room. Such a horrible way to die. Nasty way to go. Wait, I'm hearing so many sounds that I forgot what I just picked up. Oh, why does my brain not work? No! He's here. What do we do? Oh God, where did he go? The door is locked. I think he went in there. All right, I got a saw. Can I use the saw to get through the metal bars? It is a hacksaw. It'll cut metal. You use the saw. Hell yeah! God, I'm so talented and handsome. Oh, he could be anywhere in here. Slice of newspaper. Marie Caldwell, 34 years female, Jeremiah Curtis, Harold Blair, and Nathan Watson were reported missing within 3 days. They do not know each other and have nothing in common except they went for a late night walk. Police suspects that they could have been abducted and recommends not leaving home during nighttime. Well, goody goody gumdrops. So glad I'm out here. It's not worth it, dude. It's not worth stealing stuff. Stealing leads to death. Everybody knows that. Is this warbling mean that he's here? Should I still kick the vending machines? Nope. I got the key. That's it. Oh Lord, where am I? Warehouse. Okay. This is a panel that opens the electric shutter to the left. It might be working, but I have to turn on the power generator. Oh God, okay. I still need a code as well for the safe. I would like to steal things. I mean, that is why I'm here. I might as well. You got the rope. I don't know why picking up things is the sound of someone with a metal sheet and a rubber ball just going BOOM. Kind of like it though. Door's locked. Good. Keep it locked. I do like the style though. It reminds me of like Dino Crisis or Resident Evil or Silent Hill. Okay. There's a place to hide there. Got it. Good. There's a massive warehouse here.
Ah!
I think he's literally just chasing me with a pair of scissors. I think... I think a swift, like, to the face will take him out. Okay, he's gone? Holy crap, that was way scarier than I thought it was gonna be. Okay, he went through that door. Does that mean I can go through it now? Alright, I can't pay attention to anything I'm supposed to be doing in this game. I got rope. What do I rope? What do I use rope on? Maybe I can check this place a bit better. Yeah, he came from here. Slice of newspaper from March 1992. They were locked and tortured to death with a pair of scissors. Yeah, I get it! It was a massacre. There was blood and flesh everywhere, and the bodies were unrecognizable. By counting the limbs, the forensics could determine a total of 4 murders. Coincidentally, 4 person-shaped cardboard silhouettes were found. The suspect, publicly known as the Snipper, still don't like that, is still on the chase and could be hidden anywhere. See, like, snipping is not the same as, like, killing, dismembering, disemboweling. Snipping is like, oh, I trimmed your hair. I cut, like, a piece of your nail off. I trimmed your pubes. Like, it's not really that scary sounding. Could you imagine if Jack the Ripper was actually just called Jack the Snipper? Just has a completely different ring to it, doesn't it? Come on, it's all about branding. Oh, what did I pick up? I can go down by using this rope. Oh! I didn't even realize that was a thing to go down. That rope seems sturdy. I don't know how it got cut. Maybe the Snipper! Ah! It doesn't just trim your hair, it cuts your ropes! Luckily, I haven't gotten injured, but how long I've been unconscious, though? Maybe an hour? Who knows? It was like 4 seconds, dude. Relax. Okay. I may escape through the exit shutter now. But what about the sweet loot? Honestly, the sweetest loot I could leave here now with is my life. Another note written in blood. Did you rest well? I have prepared a good game to entertain you in the next room. Fortnite? I can't wait to turn you into my friend. That's not how friends talk. Oh god, so many scissors. Oh god!
My God! Jesus Christ!
I wasn't scared. That was a cry for power. Is there a way of getting through this without hitting any of them? What do I do? I think he's gonna get me again. Spoiler, he got me again. It's less scary the second time, now that I know what's actually supposed to happen. Okay. It's hard to judge the depth of these bloody things. Maybe I can just sprint. I just sprint! No! That's not fair! You can't stop me in an animation to open up a door and then get me anyway! Oh, you snipper! You snip, snip, snippy! I'm gone like the wind, baby! If the wind was stupid and dead and bled everywhere! Alright, this time, no problem, no problem. Easy wins. Watch this, through the door, up the stairs! Yeah, baby! Screw your silhouettes! I don't care about any of them! Where am I going? I went up into the stratosphere! The door is locked! There's no way he'll find me here, right? Oh God, I hear him snipping. Oh no. Oh, he's gone. Okay, good. Bye. Okay. My screen is still all warbled though. Oh, that really gets the blood pumping, huh? That really lets you know what your heart is for. Fear and death and cortisol. Ah. He says, pretending like he knows where he is and how to get around. It was this way.
No. Oh, he came in.
Oh, Nelly! Get out. Oh, no! Spandalome's electrical lead. Looks like someone cut the wire. I must find duct tape to rewire it. Are you kidding me? He's near. Okay, he's gone. He's snipping around, boys. Oh, he's near. Thank God the tape recorder messes up when I get close to him. Jesus Christ almighty! Oh God, get out of here! The whole world wants you dead! Holy! That scared me more than anything! What the? No! Too close! Too close, you'll never catch me! You may be the snipper, but I'm the sprinter, baby! Oh, God, you can't do that! Jesus. Get out of here! What is he doing? Leave! There you go. Oh, he ran away though. Open up your little door! Get out of here. My camera's freaking out again though, it makes me feel like he's still out here.
I heard him. Maybe I shouldn't sprint everywhere. Okay. Silent like a badger. Where do I go? Where the feck am I supposed to find duct tape? Oh yeah, this whole area.
It's an old note written by a supervisor. It states the following. Karen, I'm still unsure, but the employees may have been stealing again from the supply room. I've put the key in the safe box on customer support room. Just for prevention, the lock combination is 3482, 3482, 3482, 3482, 3482, 3482. Okay. 3482.
Got it. Oh, I'm getting out of here now, bucko. I've got the combo and the balls to do it. 3482, 3482. Don't enter this room again, though. He keeps entering this room when I'm in it. Okay. Easy does it. Nice and slow. I forget. Okay, there's a hidey hole there. I forget where that safe is. It was near the start, wasn't it? Don't get me.
Go back. With plaisir. No, it wasn't in here. Oh, it was in the next room. Okay. 3482. I was close! Oh, God. I'm a little on edge. You got the supply key room. Holy shit, there's a bunch of money in here. Yeah, you might as well steal. That's why we're here, right? Oh, bad ending, schmad ending. Okay. Key to the supply room. I don't know where that is.
No, 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 no. Oh, wait, it was the one upstairs. It was the one upstairs. Of course, I was just there. What am I talking about? Of course I know where that is. Okay, okay, okay. Supply room. Yes. Get the duct tape. Hide, hide, hide. It's locked. What are you talking about?
Don't do this to me!
Is he gone?
Snip, snip.
Snip, snip, I'm coming for your foreskin! He just sounds like he's...
Okay, he's gone. Easy does it now. Home stretch. Home stretch, baby.
Home stretch, baby! Let's go! Tape it up and get out of here! Boom! Aw, man! Oh, Kev! Oh, God! I did not like the Knight of the Scissors! Oh! Music is bopping though! God damn! That was awesome! I really liked that! That had me so on edge! That was legitimately, like, exhilarating whenever he showed up. And I liked that he was roaming around. It wasn't all, like, perfectly scripted. That's cool. Alright, I just looked it up as well. I don't think there's another ending. I was thinking if I left the cache and then went and did something, or just, like, doing different things would have changed anything, but I don't think it is. I keep seeing, like, the same ending show up and over again, so I think that that's the only one. But, yeah, that was really cool. Short, simple, to the point. Sometimes that's all you need in a horror game. There's so many of them out there these days, and so many different concepts, and sometimes it's just the good old classics that really get your heart pumping. That got some screams out of me, some legit terror. I enjoyed that quite a bit. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. If you want to check out some of the other stuff that I've done, I have played a ton of horror games on my channel. Recently, we've been going through all the Chilla's Art games as well, Closing Shift, Night Delivery, things like that. So go check them out. I have a bunch of horror stuff that I've played on the channel if you want to get more of this vibe and you thought that this one was not enough for you. And also, don't forget to subscribe as well, because I upload horror games fairly often as well. I'm gonna go through like a bunch of them as well in the next couple of days to record for a trip that I've got coming up, so stay tuned. It's gonna be fun.